What is your worst nightmare when you go to bed?
I don't have many nightmares. The real life is bad enough without dreaming of worse ones, but you know, the worst nightmare was the first few days. We have now seen at first hand how hard the police are working in the search for Madeline and their strong desire to find her.
To be honest, I don't actually think that is the case. I think that's a very small minority of people that are criticising us.
We were having such a good time, just like with our friends and the kids, and I think because it was a group of us, you're into each other, do you know what I mean?
Thank you.
other ways.
The work that we've been doing over the last few weeks has certainly helped Gerry. It's helped us both in that it has kept us focused and, you know, not dwelling on Madeline herself so much. You know, we've been doing as much as we can, and it's certainly helped Gerry.